What's up, guys? This is DJ ESG, 30 years in the business, dropping knowledge and experience on you. And today I'm talking about the parent dances. Yep. When you and mom or dad grab hold of each other and look each other in the eye and say, this is the weirdest freaking thing we've ever done. Because nowadays, parents and kids just don't dance together like that. It's not the same relationship. You ever seen this stuff on TikTok where kids are pranking their parents and parents are hanging out with their kids and they're drinking and they're doing edibles together and everybody's having a good time? And parents are listening to the young music and kids are just doing things with mom or dad. Sometimes mom or dad look like the kids, you know. Some of these moms I've seen out there, 40, 50 years old, look like they're 21. So, you know, it's just a very weird scenario nowadays for a son and his mom or a daughter and her dad to stand there and dance around in a circle for 4 minutes. So let me tell you something. You don't have to. You can literally dance for a minute and a half. You don't have to dance to a slow song. You can dance to a fast song. You can bop around. You can spin. You can twist. You can invite people to join. Yeah, that's always a fun time. All the fathers grab your daughters, all the mothers grab your sons, you know? Definitely a different scenario than it used to be. Don't think that you can't change it up to make it more comfortable for you. You can definitely do that. A DJ can fade a song out and start talking. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, a big round of applause for a very, very proud father and his lovely daughter on her wedding day. And here comes a happy mom and her handsome son. You know, a minute later, a big round of applause for Shelly and Kevin. So don't think that you have to do the entire song. You can do part of the song so it's not awkward. I get it. Nowadays, parents' relationship with kids are just not the same as it used to be. I'm going to reiterate that a couple times. Still do the dance because it's nice for the photographers and it's nice for mom and dad to get a chance to hold you for a couple minutes because, you know, maybe they have some things they want to say to you in private that they haven't had a chance to say to you yet that day. Or maybe it's just awkward for you both and you're just sitting there laughing and just talking shit about your guests. You know, it's all good. But let me just tell you this. It's totally up to you. It's totally open for debate. You can do it. You don't have to do it. You can do it for the whole time. You don't have to do it at all. Like I always say, everything nowadays can be changed. It doesn't have to be the same as it used to be. When I say it used to be, I mean when your parents were married. You guys don't even know what that looked like because you guys weren't around. But trust me on this. I'm ESG. I'll be back tomorrow. Take it or leave it. Peace, love, and God above, and I'm out. Bye-bye.